the 21st of March, 2024. Supermarket inquiries send Woolworths, Coles into damage control. Governments are already engaged in shadowboxing matches with the supermarkets, which can't afford to stand flat-footed.